All right, we are going to our last day of school.
Yeah.
In jackets and pants.
Anyway, except for Ashley.
She's wearing a dress. She's wearing a dress with a jacket and shorts.
Well, and we don't have a front bag. The only thing
I'm just you're just
a
bringing
a present for Miss Mom.
Your teacher.
Yeah, my teacher.
Yeah.
She better say her name.
Why can't? Because we don't want people knowing where you go to school or.
Yeah, it's just a safety.
Your teacher is safe.
All right, are you guys ready to go to school on your last day?
Yep.
Okay, let's go. Hey, you guys.
We're gonna need to get some food.
We haven't even left the house yet. Oh, we're already talking about lunch.
We got rodent rats back there.
What?
No, it was a bunny, sorry.
Oh my gosh, scare the crap out of me. Bunnies we're used to. We just saw them outside going to the bus. We are headed to run errands. Thought we'd bring you along. All right, so it is our last morning with no kids before they are home for the summer. So we're trying to run a whole bunch of errands. I'm gonna go and get them some fun donuts. So when we were at Krispy Kreme the other day, it was like a couple weeks ago, they had little pineapple, we weren't there yesterday. That's all I'm saying. They had little donuts that were pineapples, but they had run out that day. And so the girls saw them and begged for them for the last day of school. Cause we've known that there's a really high chance that today would be like a rainy, cold day instead of a nice summer.
Because
you know, start to the summer, because it's the Northwest. And so we usually do popsicles on the last day of school, but they're like, that's gonna be too cold. We don't want popsicles. So we're gonna do donuts instead. So I'm gonna go pick those up, run a few errands, and then I'm also going to go to Costco, do a regular Costco. But then I'm going to spend about $100. I've got an extra $100 in my pocket that I got just from doing other things, and I'm going to just buy all snacks for the summer for the kids. And I told them, I was like, you get $100 and whatever we can get for that, we're gonna put everything on the shelf in the garage and you can't go to town on it and have it gone next week.
We need to put it in like padlocks or something.
I don't know how we're gonna like keep it.
We need to hide a bunch of it. We need to.
And we gotta keep out the neighborhood kids too. So we're gonna, because with the garage opening and shutting all day with them going in and out, I'm worried about like everyone taking it.
We need to hide a bunch of it.
So anyway, that's what we're gonna do today. But we literally only have about 2 hours before kids are starting to get home from school, but we just barely put them on the bus.
Do all your kids have these worthless days toward the end of their school year where they go for 2 hours?
Yeah, everyone does like that. It's not just that we're doing it for snow days. The last day of school is always a waste of a day.
I think the last 2 weeks have been a waste of weeks.
They have been. So, anyway, we're gonna head out and you get the joy of coming along with us. And Jason's here with us, so it's even better.
Yes, it is.
Okay, we just realized, one, that I left my phone at home. I'm not sure how that happened. And two, the last time we filmed together, we had the conversation of, what's Dayna gonna do when she doesn't have her phone with her? She might start shaking. She might not.
I didn't say shaking. I just said you'd go through withdrawals.
I'm fine. Yes, I want my phone on me, but I'm fine.
I hope I can get on video your first. God, where's my phone? I could use my phone right now.
I'm a little bored, but.
Sorry, I can't entertain you.
Okay. But I'm fine. I'm not like crying or making you go back home. I'm zen.
Keep positive talk. We'll work through
this. I'm not asking for your phone so I can play a game.
Which road do I take here?
You gotta go right. Okay. Obviously, I need to guide him. That's what my job is gonna be. So.
We'll see here. It'll be fun. Let's see what.
Oh my gosh.
Hang on.
Thank you.
What's wrong, hon? What's wrong?
Don't be a snot. They don't have any Coke. Show them. There's Coke. What is that called? Coke grape? I don't even know. Diet Coke?
There's no Coke?
There's no Coke. I have no phone today. It's not my day. Stop.
Oh. Wow.
Look at that glory.
There's only one case. Just waiting for you, love.
It knew I needed it today. Looks like someone needs to sneak a bite. Okay. All right, so it's a little noisy, but I don't want to wait and do this at home. We literally had a $100 bill. I should have shown that, but it doesn't matter. And what was my total, Jay? 97, like 49 or something like that.
You did awesome.
Where is it?
97.38.
I'm good. Spent $100 on snacks. You want to see what we got?
Okay, we got Cheez-Its.
Grooves. 2 boxes of Wheat Thins. 3 boxes of graham crackers. Girl's favorite, Z-Bar. Mott's.
Hurry, there's people waiting now.
Just wait.
I know.
Oh, this one's heavy. Utter bottom.
Okay. All right, so now people are waiting for our spots. We got to hurry and load the rest of it in. The rest of it's not really that cool.
What is that?
Hi, silly welcome string. Back. You got silly string. It's all over the ground.
Yeah. Well, it's funny. It feels funny.
Yeah, everyone.
And the sun came out, huh?
Yeah. Happy summer! I can't read my.
Okay, you want to pick out your donut? They did not have any more pineapple ones. They switched to 4th of July.
Go get a paper towel.
So you got a flag? And then you said, Chelsea, you got this from your teacher today?
Yeah.
What is it?
So it's a hologram
toy that you attach to your phone, and then it'll start playing.
Which one do you want, Ash?
Crazy. Meet the Merge. Is that how you say it?
I think so.
Cool.
All right, so we are spending our first day of summer going a couple cities over to pick up Jason's car again. It's finally done. They lied to us for 2 weeks about having a transmission to put into it, and they didn't until 2 days ago. Let's try that again. Car cut us off. So, his car is finally done, and we're gonna go pick it up and be angry with them if they charge us more than they say. I kinda want a discount, because they lied and kept our car for 2 weeks,
They didn't even communicate with us.
Right, they didn't communicate. So we're gonna get his car. I'm actually tempted to go and test drive a Hyundai Palisade, even though he doesn't want to have anything to do with a Hyundai. I don't know. We're right next to a dealership, so
we'll give it a shot. Why not? Have fun.
So go and get the car.
All right, we got his beauty back. Right, Ashley? Did we miss Daddy's car?
No. Missed my car.
Yeah. We missed having Daddy's car.
Missed his car lots. Okay, let's go test drive a car.
Yeah,
just for fun.
Beautiful. And you won't be able to hear it again. It's turned on. You can't even hear it.
All right, sadly, they do not have any of the Hyundai Palisades in stock yet. They haven't even hit the dealership. So we put our name in to come and test drive it as soon as they have some. But in the meantime, we decided to bring the girls to the park because our older girls are gone and they're off playing with their friends. And Chelsea and Ashley's friends are all gone. They didn't invite them, so we came to the park.
You can't do this.
Chelsea, are you excited?
Yeah.
Doesn't it look fun?
Yeah.
I might have some sunglasses in the car. Do you guys want some?
Yeah.
They're a little bright. The sun came out.
Yeah.
Okay, go play. Yeah, you did. That's my man right there.
What's
just took a turn for the worse.
Chelsea's gonna get wet.
Oh, yeah, Chelsea's gonna get soaking wet. I can't even tell. You can hear it. Oh my, oh, is that hail?
No, that's rain.
Is it rain? No.
That, oh, it's rain.
Yeah, it's just rain. But that's insane. Oh, holy cow, it's coming clear up onto the porch. Okay, you guys, it's been a really long day. I'm struggling to get computer work done, struggling to get caught up. It is 7:45. The kids are still out in bed because I'm being lazy. And look at this guy. He just swept and mopped. What else did you do?
Wiped the table down and then wiped all the chairs down because they were like...
But he also put all these
new felt pads
on the bottoms of all the chairs. Because when you pull these chairs out, they don't slide. They get all the gook. So he replaced all the pads on all of that. He's earning himself some brownie points because he's had the day off today and has been on a mission to get things done. And I appreciate that because I've been on the computer all day. So Ashley should be in tonight. She's eating a Dorito at like 8 o'clock at night. And I'm beyond caring. Oh, he's doing laundry. He's really, I don't know. He's asking. Oh, look at that. It's just, this is a glorious sight.
I do laundry.
I know you do. The problem is we were gone all day. So I put this load of laundry in this morning and then I haven't been in like house mode. I've been in computer mode all day.
Oh, look at that. That's not been cleaned.
Since the last load of laundry that I did?
Okay. Danger, fire danger. Always.
Do you wanna look in the bag that I have? He thinks I don't do this. I literally have a bag back here where I put all the lint. Every load, it gets done. So, Ashley. Is it time for bed?
Yeah.
Yeah. Even though it's a non-school night, we want to be happy in the morning, right?
Every day you do.
Every day is a non-school day now.
Let's go read and do some of your math.
Yeah, so go put this in the bathroom. Put your hair bow in the bathroom. Wash your hands. Kitchen's not too bad. It's just, things are just getting cluttery. Because I'm just starting to not care. So, anyway. Ashley, what are you looking for? No, you're not opening that drink. Here, you want a little bit of root beer? Anyway.
When's Kaylee coming home?
Let me show you the reality of, remember the backpacks that we just undid? I still haven't finished this desk and I just don't even care. And more paperwork came home today. I can't even believe it. More paperwork came home today.
Every single paper of mine.
Like this is stack two, just from Ashley.
Oh, I have more.
Yeah, she has more.
I bring all of my paper.
Just the amount of paper, just throw it away. Teachers, just throw it away. You don't want it. So I'm feeling a little overwhelmed, a little cluttered. I don't like things. Ashley, you're not having any more chips. So let's get this bag back out. I want to start summer right. I want to be organized and be able to be more carefree and relax and just wake up, do a few normal chores, pack up lunches, and go to the beach. That's what I want. But you saw the torrential downpour. Is it raining still?
Yeah.
Is it still? Let's go look out front.
No, it is not. It's not.
It's not raining anymore?
It's not.
It's just super wet and cold out here. See the ground? It's just all wet. It's freezing. It's not freezing. I'm dramatic. This is cold and overcast and this isn't a summer day. This is like the weather you want after a 90 degree weather week and cool everything off.
It's not like summer.
It's not like summer. I'm just like, we get 70s. In a couple days and I'm hitting the beach. If they're cold at the beach, so what? I wanna hit the beach, so.
You don't care.
Hey Ashley, why don't you take us out? Cause mommy wants to be done for the day.
Good night.
Look at your filthy.
Guess what?
You got a mess all over you. All right,
take us out and say goodnight.
Goodnight.